She is the best ever.
I thought it was absolutely brilliant. I was just glued to the stage watching her. And it just brought back so many memories whenever I was younger as well. I thought, super time.
I'm not turning Lizzie or nothing here. Put your heart in my belly, and I put it on. Listen to the sound of my heart. The gong. The gong.
Oh, it was absolutely brilliant. It was every bit as good as 50 Shades of Red, White and Blue. Absolutely brilliant. Caroline was just amazing. I don't know how she manages to do that every night.
Get it, Maggie. I've got the rhythm. You pure dancer.
I thought it was superbly scripted and very different. And as a man, having been thinking of coming here and whether I should come or not, I'm glad I did. It gave me a great insight into the female brain.
Amazeballs and pure basic. So it was.
I would say definitely come. It was well worth it. It was brilliant. I enjoyed it more than I imagined I could have. It was great.
You can see it 10 times. It's amazing. So funny. That girl, she holds the stage. Amazing.
Well, Tenant Street Cop Shop was like a mill-bag carnival. Oh, aye. Nothing brings us together more than one of our own getting lifted.
It was really original and exciting. Enjoyed the banter, identified with the characters, and just thought it was a real laugh.
It's just laughing in it the whole way through, like proper belly laughs. So it is.
Sinead's brother, Sexy Anthony, drove up. 100% bug-alicious. Stepped in the car.
I think you'd be mad to miss it.
Definitely, 100%. Go twice.